is Summer of 69, part one. I think Quintas is going to play this. And it involves power chords. So you're going to... So you're playing sort of the open D and then the open A, and you're palm muting it. So that's, it's got that kind of sound, slow, quick attack, hard attack, quick decay. And so I'm playing sort of a... A D chord, but I'm not playing the whole D chord. I'm not plucking the whole thing. I'm just plucking the bottom two strings, the D and the A. Like that. And then it'll switch to A. And again, you're just plucking the bottom. Now, sometimes you'll strum the whole thing. The pre-chorus goes from B minor to A major to D major to G major. And you can do G like this, or you can do it like this if you want. It doesn't matter. And you're going to do like a strumming pattern like this, where you go, you strum the chord, and then you go up, up, down, up, up, down on the highest notes, on the top three strings. Strings one, two, and three. So you go... Sorry. So you go through those chords like so, and again, it's sort of up, up, down, up, up, down. Chorus, you have this riff where it sort of centers around the D string, so you're sort of going, and then you go down to the B string, except you're using your third finger here, like that. And in the process of doing it, you're holding like a full D chord, and you're plucking down one on strings one, two, and three, and you're going up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up, down. So the A major one, again, you're holding an A major chord, and you're starting the open B, and then you pluck the bottom two. So that now you're going two, three, and four. Strings two, three, and four. You're going, this is all on the B string, right? While you're holding the bottom two notes of the A major chord, right? That helps. In the bridge, you have these big chords, an F major chord. So F major, and then to the sixth fret, you want B flat major. It's all the same shape. The full six note bar. My might be easier to go to C here on the last one, so that you can transition to D quicker to the riff, right? So you're going through the bridge. Back to this riff, and you can actually keep this riff going through the verse now until you go to the pre-chorus. So you'll see that as I play with the song. And I just dropped my pick. So I think those are all the main parts. Now we'll play it through with the song, and you'll see how everything fits together. There we go. Oh, let's try that again. You're going to play a full D chord here. Just keep plucking on the open string D, then down to A. And now the pre-chorus. On a D. Okay. I'll do a power chord ending on the D. Okay, so I didn't play that perfectly, but you get the idea, so wherever it fits.